So, I decided to make a chill out version of the map recording instead of VRChat because VRChat one already exists and that wasn't the greatest video. But this game is more stable, has more frames throughout the place, even in VR mode. And yeah, it has this fun camera mode. I already set it up. Manual camera locks in place and can be thrown around, or just with the settings, you can change the FOV. A little bit, and orbit just a little bit, a tad bit closer. Yep, that's that. Now, there's a little bit difference here because you can't sit on anything here. There's no seat, so that part is gone. But we still have all the map part that matters. That's the animation. Now I hold the jump button, this thing doesn't move, but I'm actually jumping. Makes it look like I'm flying. as a little weird set reference cave down here. I don't want to be horny anymore, I want to be happy. Oh yeah, that is definitely the weird chat.
Whoa.
Right, the audio zone kicks in randomly. Careful, it says the N-word a little bit. It's just a... It's probably the reference to that, you know, the weird chat, itchy people. The final attraction.
Sacred destination by a glorious road paved with dedication. Stay true to the roots of our endeavor. Defeat never. Victory forever. Legacy defines us. Though we've only just begun, follow the ways of death.
Empower. We will rise.
hear the battle cries. Our vigor is our victory. In power, we will rise.